was never in doubt. Federer through to the quarterfinals.
6-2, 6-3.
It was clinical, it was comprehensive, and yet, given the way that he plays this game, there's still so much charisma in that performance. Less than an hour and a half it took him, and he must be delighted.
Please tell me he's delighted. But that was good enough. The most beautiful guy I've ever watched play this game.